Exciting times. The cup window is opening soon, so all the teams will be looking to move up to qualify.
Yeah, everybody will be trying to get to a point where they'll be confident and playing well, entering that cup window, starting now.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
And they've got a man out wide. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Can put them in front here.
That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Strong clearance from the goalkeeper to get the ball away from the danger. He's looking for the cross.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Good clearance. Going to be a throw right by the corner flag. Mongan. And the ball goes out for a goal kick.
Untidy work.
Kelly. Andre. Angula. Mongan. And now a throw-in.
That throw has literally tossed possession away.
With good vision. In on the goalkeeper.
Andre. Lancaster.
Kelly.
Andre.
Angula.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
On to Adebayor.
Mongan.
Andre.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Angula.
Guiding it through.
It's offside.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Now Kelly.
Andre.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Mikel.
Pogba. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Well, he got the power from that range, that was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
The pass not completed, really.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Kelly.
Andre.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Tackle goes in.
Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play.
Angula,
Mongat,
Lancaster, Kelly, with great vision here,
and that is now a goal kick.
Adebayor,
George,
well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
It's a very good interception.
Lancaster. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Onto the attack now.
And it will be their throw.
That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Nichols.
And that's across the field to try and switch the play.
Kelly.
Andre.
George.
Gets his cross in.
Defended well.
Mongat.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
As indicated, there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
It's been pretty somber viewing for the spectators here. A very dull first half, I have to say.
No, shocked me that. Can't get my head around it because there's more than enough good players out on that pitch to give us a lot more than we've seen.
Andre.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Nichols,
Samaras.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Ponce,
it's Mikel.
An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football.
Now Mikel,
Nichols,
Pogba.
Cleverly done.
Good interception.
Attacking well here.
And one or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down.
Lancaster. Andre. Mongat.
Possession is the name of the game for this team.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
Cleared away by the defender.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Delivered into the box.
Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really.
Lancaster.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Good challenge here.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Andre. Mongan.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went to
free kick given.
Ponce. Lancaster.
And this will be a goal kick.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
The ball really travels these days when the goalkeepers kick it.
Nichols.
Shots on here. Keeper pushes it away from the goal.
And he bangs it away.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Mongan. That's good support play from his teammates.
And he could clear it here.
Corner given.
Corner swung in.
Good defensive clearance there.
Now Kelly.
Wonderful interception.
Keeper's ball.
Andre.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
George.
Pogba.
Mikel.
And it will be a free kick here.
Very quickly taken the free kick.
He went in well.
It goes out wide again.
Andre.
Mongat.
And that's a turnover to the opposition.
Andre. Mongat.
Angula.
I like the look of this attack.
Maybe he'll cross it here.
far too close across to the keeper.
Two more minutes to play of added time.
2 minutes of added time.
Lancaster.
Still, they can't be separated. Maybe
well, the coaches here have had their say. Both teams back in position now. We're looking rather tired as we finish regulation time, but they, I'm sure, will be revitalised for the extra period. We're underway. Lancaster loses possession. Pogba can't keep the ball at the moment. Kelly, Andre, Lancaster,
in with a chance.
We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage.
Going to try his luck. That was close and well hit too.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind it.
Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Have we got a situation here, Alan, where the home team are happy with the draw? The away fans getting a bit restless now, aren't they? They think there's a bit of time wasting going on here.
Well, I think they had a better team on paper, at least. It hasn't quite worked out that way in this match, but still time for them if they do get enough time from the ref.
That's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position.
Andre. Angula.
But a clever ball.
But he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Good vision.
Going for goal!
Well, they will have rehearsed this situation, how to defend a corner. They've all got their jobs. The reaction here is coming from the home supporters, jeers and whistles. They're perceiving that this is time wasting.
Yeah, and they're frustrated, but maybe frustrated with their team's performance as well as the antics of the opposition, because they haven't been at it really today.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Place another 2 minutes added on by the referee. It's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside.
And that's the end of the...
Just 15 minutes left as we start the second period of extra time. Well, here comes the support. Throw in to come. Pogba. Samaras. Rose.
That's a wonderful tackle.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Nichols.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. One back very quickly.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Pogba. Andre. Still 7 minutes to go in the second half of extra time. Made a quick interception. 5 minutes now left in the second period of extra time.
Probing pass.
Intercepted well. Ponce. Mikel loses possession. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Opening them up with a through pass. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
What an excellent game this is, and it's still not over yet. They could still win it.
Well, the ref says play on and they can get a cross in here.
Now he's looking for support.
Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder but just needs to hold his run a touch.
Well, there's only one way now to sort out between these two teams. And the first man up is ready to go. Well, he scored in the shootout.
So it's his turn now from the spot.
Well, the penalty taker risking a yellow card with that stutter, but the goalkeeper saved it anyway.
Good save. So next up to take the penalty.
Shaw from the spot in the shootout. Scored right down the middle.
Here's the next penalty taker.
And it is a goal in the shootout from the spot. They haven't questioned that run-up. That's a good penalty. These shootouts very testing.
Ready to go, the next penalty taker.
All you need to do is put it in the net in the shootout and he's done it. Beat the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout.
Well, this is the toughest moment really.
He's got to score, otherwise they're beaten.
It is a goal despite that run-up, which looked a bit iffy.
It's time to step up. Well, he scored. No problem.
Oh, the goalkeeper saved it. He's the hero. They've won it.
Oh, it's a lovely stop. You're always in a no-lose situation, really, as a keeper, but what a stop that was.
The best penalty, but a very good save.
Oh, what a stop that was.
Pressure of taking that penalty at such an important moment in the contest has been rewarded with the win.
Yeah, you can argue the rights and wrongs of the decision, but they took full advantage and really went on to romp home.